You cannot be a true petrol head until you've owned an Alfa, until you've experienced that roller coaster of pain and disappointment and agony for the brief moment when everything works and you're on a nice road. Has anyone here got an Alfa? Yes, you see, human beings are way over there at the back. They had to walk the last 10 miles, but the first time, brilliant. Absolutely, they are gorgeous cars.